Sheriff's Office recognized its volunteers who help keep our streets safe. Tonight, it's your Positively Southwest Florida. Here is Sheriff Bill Premel with CCSO's Volunteer Unit. In 2023, altogether, these volunteers tallied more than 17,000 hours of service to the community. At a luncheon Tuesday, the Sheriff's Office recognized volunteers, and especially the ones who completed at least 300 service hours. They got a pin and certificate to mark the big accomplishment. Volunteers assist deputies with things like traffic control at accident scenes. Some help patrol the water or do parking enforcement. They're considered the eyes and ears in neighborhoods throughout Charlotte County. And if you've got a Positively Southwest Florida story, we'd love to share it at 6. Just send us an email.